Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Our today's video is a continuation of our parenting blog, and this is about milk bottle review, and we are using it for like a couple of weeks. This is the bottle, Philips Avent Natural 2.0. This is the bottle name actually, and it's one of the most costliest milk bottle available in online, like Flipkart. So it has 0% BPA, and it has like the nipple kind of feeling baby will get. It's very soft, it's soft and flexible. It has this advantages like wide breast shape, so while baby is sucking it, it will be like baby will feel like he or she is sucking directly from mother's breast, right? And so friends, another feature of this is like it is anti-colic, which means it won't have any air bubbles when baby is sucking milk from it, so there is like no air bubble will be going inside baby's tummy. That's a very good advantage. It's anti-colic bottle, and then its cleaning is very very easy, so you can clean it very easily even if while putting. If you want to put powder milk also, it will be very easy to enter it because it's having a very wide shape of bottle hole. It's very easy to clean. I have cleaned other milk bottles also. I'm cleaning this one also. It's like very easy, and it's ultra soft. Baby will feel very comfortable while sucking from it. The nipple of it is ultra soft, so it's very good for baby for sucking. Baby will feel very very comfortable. So guys, another advantage of this bottle is it is compatible with different kind of types. Like you can connect it with a manual milk pump, then you can connect it with different kind of things which is listed over here. So it is like you can make lot of use of the same bottle for different purpose, right? So that's why it is again very much important to purchase this bottle. In 2019 guys, there was a survey conducted, and more than 8,000 females has recommended this bottle for their baby. And as per the company's claim, it is number one brand in the market for this kind of milk bottles for babies. The total quantity it will store. So friends, now I am going to show you the product. This is the product. This is the milk bottle, and its quantity is 260 ml. So we have purchased it from Flipkart. This was a Flipkart delivery box, and it costed around 474 rupees, and it might be a little bit changing. I'll be providing you the link in the description of Flipkart so that you can make the purchase online. And if you see this bottle, I'm going to show you all the parts of it. Guys, here you can see the meter, the 260 ml meter in one side. And as this bottle is sold worldwide, even in US also, so we have this US meter here in the another side, so you can very easily open this cap. And if you see, you have a very big hole here to keep the milk inside, the powder milk also inside, so that nothing will fall outside at all from the spoon. And the next part is this cap. You see, so these are the three parts of this bottle. This is very soft, it's like mama's breast like shape, and it's very easy to clean from inside also with a brush. Here this is a very big and very easy to clean. And one thing to remember here guys, we need to change this cap every 3 months for safety purpose, for the baby's health. You see, it's clearly mentioned here to change this particular part, this nipple kind of things part, every 3 months, right? And also as our baby grows, you can see here they have provided a meter, like how what it should be having. So while the baby grows, we need to take care of it. Like if it is for 6 months baby, if it's a 1 year baby, it has given a different meter over here. Based on that, going to select our cap. Friends, even this nipple part also, you can open it and again assemble it with this. So each and every part of it you can easily assemble like this and close it. So we are using it over a month period of time, and we have observed this bottle is really worth it. Though it is like near about 500 rupees, so beginning time you might think, oh my god, 500 rupees for just a milk bottle. But guys, this is really worth it. Even the milk, if you keep in this bottle, it stays for longer time, because if it is any other bottle, you know, I have seen like it don't even stay more than 2-3 hours. It, for this kind of bottle, it even stays almost 6 hours. So it's really good one, good bottle, and I think you can make use of it throughout your baby's journey just by changing this outside nipple, I mean, so that you know it will be hygienic. So you can make use of it by changing it from different kind of things. You can make it use of like baby's water bottle also, baby's milkshake bottle also. So like this, you have different kind of use mentioned here. So only thing is, you need to purchase that top part of that, but the main body part will remain the same. So guys, I would highly recommend you guys who are upcoming parents or who are already parents but who are not aware about this particular product, I'll be suggesting you guys to please do shopping of this product, and it will be like one time investment and you are going to get the fruit of it for lifelong. So thanks for watching this video guys, today's video ends here, and if you like our video, if you like our content, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and please do share our content with your friends and families, okay? And guys, I'll be providing the link in the description, please check out that link and you do the shopping from Flipkart. So till then, for now, bye bye guys, we'll see you soon with another interesting video, and till then be safe and enjoy. Bye-bye.